Hey guys, back for another reaction, and it's gonna be to Con, I believe that's how you pronounce it, just seemed like the Korean letters. These are two of the girls from the ARK, the old group, the ARK, but yeah, I mean, I feel like they're about to get back together. Like, are you kidding me? All five members have been out recently. I think there's only one who hasn't been that active, but they're coming back into the scene. You got Suji and fucking Unit. You got these two and Con, and you got, what was her name? Oh my gosh. She had a different name on RGP, but she was in the Real Girls Project. I don't know if you guys watched the Real Girls Project like drama and follow their music. Definitely recommend it. Please, it's just a fun journey, and they have really fun music. Look up Dreaming. If you guys have the time, look up Dreaming by Real Girls Project. You will not be disappointed. I'm telling you right now, you will not be disappointed. So definitely look that up. Great song, great dance. And look up the drama too if you guys want something new to watch. It's really cute. It's a little, it's laid back. It's not as like a serious drama. It really isn't, but it's really fun to watch. So I would definitely say watch it if you guys have the time. But yeah, let's go ahead and get into this. I'm excited for what the girls are gonna bring. I wasn't really into the ARK when they first got out. I got into the song like way too late, and then they like disbanded and I was like, great. So let's go and see what the girls have to bring with the new group. Yeah. Han. Ooh, okay. Wait, what does that A mean? What does that A mean? Does that mean the ARK, bitch? Ooh. Bitch, this is just in time for summer, like chill songs. That's the rapper. I know that's the rapper, and the other one's the main vocalist, at least. I don't know her name, so. But she sounds fucking good, bitch. And like, ooh. Come on, girl, we washing clothes? She said we washing and dancing. I'm a dance while my clothes dry. Come on. Okay, ooh, this is such a pretty video. Ooh, she snapped right there. Ooh. Go, girl, go off. Aw, that's so cute. Okay, I didn't know she could sing like that. I really didn't. Ooh, she's like, I don't understand you. Okay. That's why the title's on the girl with a question mark. Come on, I was wondering if she's gonna rap. Bring it. Ooh, she looks so good with that curl hair. What? Oh, this is such a cute video. Ooh, girl, take me to church. Come on. Ooh, that background, it's like the sky was moving fast. Oh, I'm sorry. Noticing a lot of shit. Ooh, they're really fucking going off. Ooh, that top is cute. Okay, that's unique. I've never seen like a video filmed inside a car wash. I like that. Yes, whatever that is. Come on. Yes. What? Okay. What? They look and sound fucking good, bitch. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, this bridge. What? Ooh. Okay, y'all better harmonize. Oh, she just cut off her hair. Okay. Maybe it's like talking about like change, cause like, oh, or are they like relying on each other? Okay, I think I get where this is going. Like the guy's trash, and they're like, you know what? Let's love each other. We're friends. Like we gon' build and find happiness. All right. Okay. yes, the gays even go home. That was cute. I liked the video. The aesthetics were all over the place and just all in the right places, bitch. Cute as fuck. Loved it. And I am just here for the song. Like that chill as fuck. Oh, that tropical sound. Oh, I'll take seconds, bitch. Oh, but they look amazing. Like the rapper, I don't know if she had long hair like that, or I feel like they had it pulled back a lot. Maybe I'm not even remembering right, but she looks really good with her bangs and that, like, just straight. Like, it's not even black hair. It's kind of like a light black, if that makes any sense. But she looks amazing. She sounded amazing. The main vocalist went the fuck off, okay? There's one point where she's like, you know, I'm not even gonna try it. But she went off, and then when they harmonized together at the end, just what I needed. It was like the cherry on top, bitch. Oh, so good, so good. So if you guys like the music reaction, please give it a huge thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe if you're not subscribed already. And go ahead and hit that notification bell also so that you're notified whenever I upload. And don't forget to follow me on social medias at AWOL Clinton, and that's on Instagram, Twitter, or Facebook. And you can just see updates. Just anything outside of YouTube that you want to see, you know, just follow me there. And yeah, we can talk. I'm very active on Twitter, so we can talk on there and all that good stuff. And yeah, we'll go ahead and end the video there, and I will see you guys later on. Love ya!